Aether. I got this.
Hey folks, this is ioEther and we're back with some more XCOM 2. So, yeah, this is me recording from the new place. So, hopefully it's bright enough in here. it's hard to light this place with no overhead lights, but anyways. This is my rig, in case you guys are wondering what this black thing is in the screen. And of course, these are, well, who doesn't have Pokemon plushies on their computer, right? And no, I'm not going to defend that. It doesn't need defending, obviously. Anyway, so this is the first thing I'm recording from the new place. I don't know when you guys will see this. I'm currently having internet issues, which doesn't mean it's out. It just means it's off until the cable repairman comes, in which case it turns this off on. He checks it, and then it turns itself back off as he leaves, more or less. It's been doing lovely 10-minute spurts of internet. Great. So that's amazing for streaming and recording and uploading. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get to something less depressing, like playing XCOM. It's been a while since the last time I played this, so if I feel a bit rusty, that would be why. Let's head on over to... this is the... Recruits cost zero supplies. Also, that... I've got to remember that's there. Because it's really helpful. And we're just going to scan here for a little bit. And let's echo up to Zinc Strike VIP. Okay.
While I recognize that you've been placed in a difficult situation, cool. Commander, our continued failings over the last month—that's
cool—many
in the resistance concerned. Nothing short of a fast improvement will do.
Avenger, plotting new course.
Okay. Right. Emmy Reyes-ness normal. Extremely light. We have a sharpshooter in there and a tow package. View the squad. So this is Echo on this mission. This is a couple of rookies. A shaken specialist and a grenadier. Remind me again who thought this was a good plan? As much as I don't want to, I'm going to boost the infiltration. Puts us to 188, so now that they're vulnerable. Okay, we got this. We got this, right? Yeah. Wait, why don't you have armor? Okay, so if I was going to launch an ambush, this building or this building would be great to do it from. But what I think I'm actually going to do is I think I'm actually going to come around this side and see about getting either on this building or this building. And then just like sneaking him out. I don't think this force is big enough to actually go in and grab him and pull him out. So let's get the rookie who's in the front. As far forward as possible. Let's see what you see, which is nothing except for a bunch of squares I can't move through. Cool. Good to know.
Rolling.
So we got rookies on one side and pros on the other. This is gonna end well. Wait. Did I just... Oh, I spotted that person. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. We're just gonna hook this corner. Got plenty of time. As long as I don't find a bad guy, like, right here. Good. Oh, look at that speed on that one. Action Jackson. Well, yes, his name is Action Jackson. But if he survived this, I'm totally giving him. Well, I don't know. Maybe if he does good. I'm fairly certain if he survives this, I'm going to give him the nickname Action. Or does he have to level up to, like, a certain ability first? I don't know. You're gonna stand in the open because there's nothing here.
Enemies on the move.
Oh, they're over there. Aha, so if I'm going to try and cut through the buildings. Oh, it occurs to me that there might be a turret up there somewhere. Okay, Action. I need to run around. Of course you do. Of course you do. How do we get up this building? There. Except I don't know if there... Oh, there might be another way up here. So we got 12 turns, we got time to do this. Take it a little bit slow and do it right. I'm not gonna be able to get to here because of that. Oh. Hmm. Well, that does make things harder. Makes things harder too. Good lord, seriously. Oh no, we knew about this square right. So apparently I can't see right here. So I could like sneak through here and then that way maybe. Do our best to ghost through this mission. Might not be possible. Might have to engage them. Especially if they're right there. Jackson's gonna come back here because he's not going the other way.
Got it.
We could go that way though.
Target position now.
I guess if I'm going to commit to this, I might as well commit to this. Oh, there's a back door. Would be really not a bad plan. But if there's a place I can go up here, or if I have to go up there.
Head it down.
Oh no, there's a spot. And over here. Okay, so I can cover from this building, send my, I might not even have to get my hacker over here. I might be able to hack it from, like, over here. And then pull whoever it is out and have them sprint into cover. Okay. Juice box. Van. Houten. Van Houten. Awesomest name ever, by the way. And for anybody who is wondering, yes, I did in fact rename everybody. So this is all subscribers, even Action Jackson here. I'm totally keeping that name. To get a peek in that window. Wish I had battle scanners.
Good copy. Moving on target. Got it covered.
Still got 9 turns to get out of here. If it turns out I have to fight, then I'm going to have an issue. But eight turns, I guess, to get out of here. At very least, I know I should be able to pull all my troops back unless something goes catastrophically wrong. So I can hack from here.
Moving.
Well, that was not the right place to put him. Oh well.
Moving to designated position.
How far? far can I launch one of these? Not much further than that. I guess that probably is the best position.
Headed there now.
Watch everybody else. Let's see how many of you guys we can kill with a single grenade and some ambush fire. Two dead. Good. I lost some loot. I'm not really going down for it anyway. Yes, your gun is impressive. I know. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That. I'm gonna touch word, man. Oh, you got to be kidding me. I was hoping to keep him out of this fight. I assume that's the other pod.
They got me.
It's not activated yet. Ooh. Okay, well.
Accessing system.
Hack from here. Cache of intel. I will take that. Hopefully it makes up for what I used on this mission.
We're in.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Cool. Where's the VIP? Eagle Eye, huh? Eagle Eye's door isn't open. That's an oops. I didn't realize there was a thing back there. Well, in that case, don't get any closer than you absolutely have to. Box here.
No problem, boss.
Get out of the range of that turret, more or less. Jackson, if you please.
If you say so.
Gordon. Good enough to get as far away as you can. Overwatch. Yep, in case that happens.
Not good.
Thankfully, this all happens on their turn. Man, he can move.
This looks a little ugly.
Oh. You've got to be kidding me. Well, you're no use, so get yourself out of here.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Hopefully that takes out the zombie as well. Does also remove the panic? No. Well, I guess I couldn't hope for everything. Get yourself out, okay, Jackson. I'll go. Raise the dead, please. Yes! He's raising the dead. Now, hopefully the panic doesn't still happen. Get the loot expired. I don't actually care. Okay. Good. Panic's out. Okay.
Whatever you say.
Evac all.
Getting out of here.
Yeah. So I may not have quite ghosted the mission, but I only ended up with one person injured, so out of everything that could have gone wrong in that mission, 3 sectoids and 1 pod, that really could have gone really, really badly, but it didn't. We got 4 kills, we got out of there with everybody. We have a couple more rookies that are going to turn into something awesome. Why I took rookies on a mission, I still don't remember. Apparently I was insane at some point. But, ooh, and we got an extra sharpshooter. Booyah, nice. The only guy who doesn't get a promotion is the guy who got wounded. See, that's what you get for getting wounded. If you hadn't got shot, you'd be fine. Ooh, a shinobi. I needed one on this mission, so it's fitting that you turn into one. Okay. We needed that on this mission. We're gonna get it now. Action Jackson can now hack. Cool. Oops. And I think I'm gonna actually end up turning him into my other actual hacker. 10 intel, not a ton, but enough to offset what I lost, I guess. And I got a, restored and increased. Good, good, good. And that's why I evac'd him as soon as I could, by the way. I didn't want to risk him getting injured and losing this fountain. And we have a corporal.
I did my best to get the new recruits ready for what they're going up against, but having the commander back is a bigger confidence boost than any speech.
Okay, so Eagle Eye. I don't actually have a, what's it called for him yet? A name, so we're just going to leave him. We're actually going to do this so I don't forget. Zero, zero. He's Nigerian. Cool. And he promoted. Squad site. Good. We want death from above. High def hull. Not bad, I guess. Plus 10 aim, plus 10 defense against targets at lower elevation. A special shot, with plus 30 bonus to critical chance and. Oh, but doesn't give him chance to hit. Just increases the ability to crit. Interesting. Should probably take this. As much as I want the, you know, damn good ground, I should really take precision shot. Yeah. Cool. Hello, Corporal. Do we have anything we can put on this rifle of yours? No. Okay. Depth precision. Cool. Okay. We now have 4 available. If we get a mission all of a sudden. Cool, actually, Advanced Warfare Center. No. Deadeye training. Oh. No, no, cancel. Sorry. Forgot I already had somebody in there. One day on the autopsy. Oh, right, we were scanning for supplies from there. I need that. Rendezvous, ambush, advent forces. Ooh, it's a mission. So, this will be for next time. Thank you all for watching. This is ioEther. Please don't forget to hit that like button. If you want to support the channel, of course, you can also share with your friends, especially if you're starring in this. And of course, you can head on over to my Patreon and help support the channel that way. That would be a great help as well. So, thank you all, and see you later. This is ioEther out.